Jeff, first, you know, looking back on the season, you had a new coaching staff come in, and obviously some changes in the team. Talk about the scope of the season from your view as the captain.
Well, it was a difficult year. I think that coming off of the 2013 season, where the second half of the year there was a lot of hope and it seemed like we were going forward, I think there were moments this year where we could have gone forward and didn't. There's games where we lost leads and ended up tying, or lost leads and ended up losing at critical points in the year. Then you lose your top scorer and things kind of don't pan out the way they're supposed to. I think that you look at it and we've gotten 20-some results from games. However, when you're not looking at it on paper, when you're looking at the games, there are definitely times where we should have won games, and that's disappointing.
About midway through the season, you moved back to center back, oftentimes pairing with Kari Samari back there. How do you feel about playing that position? It's something you played more in college, but do you feel like this is your future role with this team and going forward in your career, or do you still see yourself as a center midfielder?
It could be my future role. I'm open to whatever the coaching staff wants. As I told Frank and whoever else asked, that, you know, I want to do what's needed. And at that moment, Frank said that it was there, so that's what I did. I still enjoy center midfield. I still enjoy going forward. You know, I like being around the box. I like being more involved in games. But I feel comfortable back there, so whatever they choose is what I'm going to do.
Looking back, you have 34 games, you have Open Cup games and everything. What is your favorite moment from the 2014 season?
I think there's two moments for me personally. One is seeing my son at his first game, after the game against Montreal, looking up in the stands and seeing my wife and my son there was pretty awesome. And then just as a game, I would say either the game in Portland early on in the year or the game in New York. They're just kind of the ones that'll always bring you back. They remind you why you want to play, and it's just that excitement. The back and forth of the New York game, the excitement of the crowd early in the season in Portland, getting results in both. I think those are two fun games.
How are you planning on staying in shape for 2015, and what are your plans for the offseason?
My plans for the offseason are to spend as much time with my family as possible. You know, everyone says that kids are only small for a short period of time. So while my son is young, to spend as much time with him as I can. My wife and I stuck around last year for the winter in Chicago, and I don't think that's a mistake we want to make again. So as soon as possible, we're going to get to warmer climates, travel a bit, see family, the normal off season. To stay in shape, I like to stick to the routines that they give us. It makes things easy. You just do what they say and get it done. You always feel better, or at least I always feel better when I come in for preseason, knowing that I did the workout. So it'll be in the gym and on the field as much as possible, but in Chicago it's tough.